second, every minute. Man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, XYFumi. And today I will be shooting a detailed video on how I do my wig install from start to finish, from bleaching knots, plucking, installing, cutting lace, the whole nine. Before we get started with the video, I need y'all to hit that red subscribe button and thumbs up this video. I'm so close to being monetized, y'all, so help me help y'all help me get monetized. I got this wig maybe like, I don't even know how long ago, but it low-key has been like maybe some weeks since I've got it. It came in this cute bag. I only order hair from my one vendor. So if y'all ever need some hair, let me know below. I got a 13 by 6, 200 density, 20 inch wig. I don't remember if I got straight or body wave, but I think I got, I believe I got, it came with this cute scrunchie. I think I got, I don't even know, don't get me lying. I don't know what I got. I think I got straight, it looks straight. But this is the wig, super full, silky. Look at that. Shiny, all of that. And I got HD lace, as you can see. Let's see. It's gonna be a good install. I'm gonna pluck this lace real, real good. I'm gonna put it on my mannequin and pluck it, so I can actually see everything. And yeah, but right now I'm about to just bleach the knots, so I'm gonna show y'all how I do that. First things first, put me on some gloves.
Never gotta sweat that. You could bet that. 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 Never gotta sweat that.
So basically I just mixed in my bleach and I mixed in some developer, and the key to a good bleaching session, I don't know, like a good bleach, is to make sure like your bleach is at like a thick consistency, not too watery because it'll like seep through, but it needs to be like thick enough. Like, I'm trying to think of a consistency, like a pasty type of consistency, to where like if I scoop it, it's not like dripping off my spoon, like it's like thick. It's easier to spread when it's a paste consistency, and it just goes evenly over the lace. So I really just kind of monitor my lace for real while it's in this like process. I might set a timer. I'll probably set a timer for like 30 minutes. Like, if I'm really pressed for time, I might take, like, a blow dryer and, like, blow dry it to get the heat going. But really, that's what the aluminum foil is for that I put under the lace. The aluminum foil kind of traps the heat of the bleach because bleach gets hot when it's working, like, if you didn't, like, know that. But it traps the heat in, and it just makes for a better, even bleach of knots.
Never gotta sweat that. You could bet that. 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 Never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, 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 never gotta sweat that.
Gotta be careful with this. My dad long ear.
Okay, so I cut my lace off camera. I think I did a pretty good job without hurting myself. Now that my wig is on my head, I'm about to just customize it, get it looking flat, less helmety like, and just make sure everything is right and tight where it needs to be. I'm gonna put some glue up under here. Add me some baby hairs. Well, I don't know. Do I want baby hairs? Low-key thinking no baby hairs. But then it's like, I'm gonna see. We gonna see. We gonna work it out. I better find your love. I better find your heart. I better find your love. I better find your heart. I better find him. All my love and nothing's gonna tear us apart. I better find your heart. I better find him. All my love and nothing's gonna tear us apart.
Searching for love. We go up and down, lost and found, searching for love. Looking for something that lives inside me.
Super shiny, super black. I had to get my part together. I think you see it. Got my part and my curls together. I think I got this at Ulta, Ion. Finishing in this, one thing about this spray, it's gonna hold your hair in place. I don't be trying to put a whole lot. I just be wanting my curls to stay. Bump it. Video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope it was very informative and detailed, and I hope it gave y'all everything y'all needed to know to do your own, what's the word, install. I love this hair. This was 20 inches. I try not to take too much of the length off and just add some layers. I'm still learning how to cut layers or whatever, so I kind of use a razor. But once I learn how to cut layers in school, I'll probably more so be using scissors. But yeah, I love this. It's giving grown and sexy. I can wear it to the back, wear it one side and the front, boom, give you a little. I love it. sorry, I keep stepping on my scale. But yeah, tell me what y'all think in the comments. Drop a comment below. And I will see y'all next time with another video.